Good afternoon, students. Welcome to your today's chapter briefing session for chapter number 6. That is the name of the chapter, More on Impress. When we are talking about this chapter, Impress or Office Libre Impress is an application which will help you to make presentations. Presentations are a way of describing your information or the topic one by one using one by one slides which are shown on the screen, which makes the audience more explainable regarding the topic. So presentation is a manner in which slideshows are being shown. You have seen certain presentations in school auditorium also, where the content are shown on the screen one by one with the help of pages. These individual pages which contains the information in presentation, these individual pages are known as slides. We have seen many types of slides. If I'll give you an example, we have seen slides or pages having a big title with pictures and space for or space or content writing space. Similarly, we have seen pages with the format or pattern having one picture or title and the content. If you are talking about the newspaper, we have seen that in newspaper we have big titles, a big picture and a subtitle or something. Other than that, we have seen the pages which consist only text or the content, whatever you have written, no picture, nothing. So what we are talking about, the different layouts of the pages, or you can say different layouts of the slides which are available with the program, which you can use as per your requirement. Jaisa aapka need hai, jaise aap information ko display karna chahte hain, according to that you can select the sample slides. In these slides we have seen certain rectangular boxes which are used to write particular topics. In these rectangular boxes in which we write text or we attach the pictures, these rectangular boxes are known as placeholders. Inhe hum placeholder kehte hain. These boxes hold text or pictures or images, graphs as per your requirement. So these are placeholder. Now we have talked about some sample pages or the layouts of sample slides which are available with the program. Students, these sample layouts which are pre-installed with the program, which comes with the program, you can select whatever you need. Aapke requirement ke according aap slide ka layout select kar sakte hain. These sample slide layouts are known as templates. इन्हें हम टेम्पलेट्स कहते हैं. सो टेम्पलेट विजार्ड, यू हैव सीन टेम्पलेट विजार्ड इज द पार्ट ऑफ द प्रोग्राम विच शोज यू ऑल द टेम्पलेट स्लाइड्स. सारे स्लाइड्स के लेआउट आपको शो करते हैं इन अ स्क्रीन. ऑन अ स्क्रीन यू विल सी ऑल द टेम्पलेट स्लाइड्स विच आर अवेलेबल. अमंग दोज स्लाइड्स यू कैन चूज एनी वन ऑफ देम. सो दिस स्क्रीन विच प्रोवाइड्स यू द all templates design or layouts, this screen is known as template wizard. After that, as you have seen that in my templates I have given some particular places to add pictures. Aap dekh sakte hain ki in slides layouts mein maine pictures ke placeholder bhi show kiye hain. Yes, we can add the pictures in our slide. These pictures might be saved in your computer or they are the sample pictures which comes along with the program. We can add the pictures in two form or two methods. One is from the file. These are the pictures which you will select from your computer storage. Jo aapke computer storage mein aapki pictures, आपके द्वारा क्लिक की गई पिक्चर्स, आप द्वारा डाउनलोड की गई पिक्चर्स, जिन्हें आप कंप्यूटर मेमोरी में स्टोर करके रखते हैं, दोज पिक्चर्स कैन बी इंसर्टेड इनटू योर स्लाइड. that part will be inserting pictures from file. And I have also discussed there are certain sample pictures which are available with the program. These sample pictures or clip arts which you insert, they are from the gallery. These pictures which you will insert as per your topic, as per your need, these pictures come from gallery. They are already pre-installed pictures which are already coming with your program. As per your requirement, as per your need, you can select the picture and you can insert in the particular place folders. After this, the last part of your topic is your viewing the presentation. Once we have created the presentation, we would like to overview it. We would like to review it so that to see that all contents are properly placed, all things are properly mentioned. So here comes the last topic of the chapter, that is presentation view. Presentation view means to view or to see all these slides which you have formed in that presentation. The first view is the normal view. The normal view is the default view when you are working on the presentation maker or in the application. You can see on your screen we have the current slide on which we are working. It will be shown in big form, and on the left side we have small pictures of all the slides which we have created till now. These small pictures of the slide are known as thumbnail. ये आपके स्लाइड्स के स्मॉल पिक्चर्स होते हैं विच आर नोन एज थंबनेल, एंड द स्लाइड विच वी आर वर्किंग करेंटली इज शोन ऑन द राइट साइड. दिस इज द नॉर्मल व्यू, डिफॉल्ट व्यू. आफ्टर द नॉर्मल व्यू वी हैव द आउटलाइन व्यू. ओके, इन आउटलाइन व्यू व्हाट विल हैपन? इन आउटलाइन व्यू व्हाट एवर इज योर स्लाइड, ओनली द कंटेंट ऑफ दैट स्लाइड विल बी शोन. Rest pictures and graphical contents will be removed. Only आपके slide का जो content part है, जो आपने text part content आपने लिखा है, only that content part will be visible for the slide in outline view. Third is your notes view. We have discussed about notes view in today's class also. You all write certain particular lines in your chapter books, textbook. जिन्हें हम नोट्स कहते हैं. कुछ मीनिंग अगर आपको समझ में नहीं आया है या कुछ मीनिंग जिसमें आपको फर्दर डिफाइन करना है, जिन्हें आपको फर्दर डिफाइन करना है, वी पुट अ प्लेस और एस्ट्रिक माइक लाइक दिस एंड राइट डाउन द कंप्लीट मीनिंग. दैट्स नोट्स. दोज नोट्स आर ओनली विजिबल टू द वन हु हैव मेड द प्रेजेंटेशन. सो समटाइम्स जब आपने स्लाइड्स प्रिपेयर किए हैं, you would like to add some notes which you want to deliver at the time of presentation. Those notes are being seen or being visible in notes view only. आपने स्लाइड के साथ जो भी नोट्स आपने अटैच किए हैं या जो भी नोट्स आपने राइट डाउन किए हैं, ये ओनली द वन हु हैव मेड द प्रेजेंटेशन ही कैन सी इन द नोट्स व्यू. नोट्स व्यू विच विल टेल यू सर्टन मोर पॉइंट्स रिगार्डिंग द स्लाइड विच यू हैव सेव्ड to present during the presentation. After the notes view, we have handout view. Handout view, the printed out form of your presentation. After presentation, you have seen that you have been provided with the printed form, paper printed form. आपको provide किया जाता है जिसमें ये सारे slides का printout मौजूद होता है. To see that how your slide would look like after getting printed on a paper. पेपर पे प्रिंट होने के बाद आपके स्लाइड का कंटेंट कैसा दिखेगा, इट विल बी शोन इन हैंड आउट व्यू. आपके स्लाइड का प्रिंटेड फॉर्म, हाउ इट विल बी शोन, विल बी अवेलेबल इन योर हैंड आउट व्यू. आफ्टर द हैंड आउट व्यू वी हैव द नेक्स्ट व्यू, दिस इज स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू. इफ वी कंसिडर दीज फोर स्लाइड्स एज द स्लाइड दैट आई हैव क्रिएटेड फॉर द प्रेजेंटेशन, you can see all the slides are being available in small forms where I can see all these slides which I have created. सारे slides मैं एक साथ देख सकता हूं. this view in which I can see all the slides which I have created in one view itself. This is your slide sorter view. Once I have reached to slide sorter view, then I can rearrange the pages or slides as per my requirement. After that, the last is your slide show view. You all have seen the presentation where these individual pages will appear on your screen one by one for quite time. These pages which are appearing on your screen one by one, this showing of your slide is known as slide show. जहां पे आपका स्लाइड जो भी आपने क्रिएट किया है प्रेजेंटेशन मैनर में वन बाय वन स्क्रीन पे अपीयर होगा, टेक्स्ट या कंटेंट डिलीवर करेगा एंड इट विल मूव ऑन, नेक्स्ट स्लाइड विल कम. दैट्स द स्लाइड शो. स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दैट द चैप्टर ब्रीफिंग सेशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 6 इज एक्सप्लेनेबल टू यू. आई वुड बी शेयरिंग द बुक रीडिंग सेशन अलॉन्ग विद द प्रैक्टिकल एस्पेक्ट आफ्टर दिस वीडियो विद द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट. टिल देन, take care. Thank you.